This week we finished the second half of the passenger module. We started with the layup of the tail cone. The first half of the battery box is also completely finished, and we're starting the layup with prepregs of the second half. The mold of the chassis is also finished, so we also started on the layup of the chassis.